to blame. The fact remains that we're apart. To be